And here we are. Alrighty. It's not worth probably. I know it's worth doing something. This was a win. I need my setup. So in 2 minutes it's gonna restart, right?
Correct, yeah.
I'll wait 2 minutes to go out. There's no point in going out now.
I mean, you're gonna be kicked out anyway.
You can disconnect and reconnect anyway, so...
I'm gonna see how Frosty is doing with the Honda.
Just 2 minutes left. Take a minute to go.
Yeah, he's got 150 liters on board, and he's still doing that time.
What, has he got 30 liters in the passenger seat?
Yep.
Isn't that where you guys keep your spare fuel?
I drink it, just to keep it for later.
That's the reserve, mate.
Fuck this track. Is it going to get any better than green?
In the race.
Didn't one day, yeah.
Is it green or fast now?
It's green.
Still green.
Whoa.
Doesn't help that it fucking snows overnight.
Pain and misery. It pretty much loses its status overnight.
Yeah, it can't really go backwards except for damp.
More grip?
I think damp's got more grip, bro.
At least in damp you can run the wets and then it might actually find some grip.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Might drive wets in, just lower the pressures all the way.
Fuck, I'm gonna do it. The tires are that freezing cold anyway, I can't get temperature into them.
Just sounds like a skill issue, mate.
Maybe.
Valentino Rossi, when he drove the Ferrari around Valencia, they put him out on inters because he couldn't get heat into the slick tires.
Yeah, but we don't have inters, that's a problem.
I'd love to see it though.
Is it the same category?
F1.
No, I mean like with Valentino Rossi.
Yeah, like in the early 2000s, he couldn't drive the car fast enough to get any grip into the slicks. So they put him on inter so he could get the confidence to drive faster, and then he went back to the slicks.
Right.
Because he was going too slow on the slicks to actually get the aero grip. So nothing heated up properly.
I think if anybody tried to go to his discipline, that would also be...
MotoGP, yeah.
Nah, because their tires are so soft, you can heat them up pretty easily.
Oh,
just won't necessarily wear them out on MotoGP bikes.
I don't think you're gonna hit that bit that they use when they are doing 62 degrees on the floor, you know? That's the problem.
I'm gonna tell you this, I've seen some pretty poor riders go knee down, so...
You see, but they might get knee down. You see some people get head down. The only Formula 1 driver I know that can do that is Schumacher.
Oh, almost broke his bloody neck. Then.
That was in...
In MotoGP, he had to go to MotoGP and almost broke his neck.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
How fast are you going?
You can go like 67 in this pit lane. You won't get a pit lane speedy limit. In practice.
I'm not willing to risk that.
Just automatic teleport back to pits anyway.
You must note though, it's one degree of wind or 1 kilometer of wind, so we might get rain.
Yes, because this track needs anything else to make it difficult.
Bit of smoke coming out of someone's car.
That's a new fastest lap for the Hill Debrant, 125.
Oh, it's yours, Jim. It was dust.
Trying to smoke some green so we don't crash.
But first, the leopard print doesn't succeed.
The only way I'm going to win this is by doing the old Dick Dastardly tricks from Wacky Races.
Wacky Races.
Sector 2 is 0.33 of the race.
Matt, you keep cutting out.
Yeah, I'm probably too quick on the button, mate.
Probably.
Lightning reflexes, like a cat.
That's it.
That was a dastardly bloody laugh.
Fastest lap for Mac, 124.58. This lap 124.27.
Guys, report.
Oh, cheers, mate. I was going to come and pit this lap anyway.
No worries.
Yeah, mate.
Take it out.
Sector 2 time is good. Thank you. tyres are cold. Sector 2 is 0.47 off the face. Fastest lap for Russell, 123.78.
I swear, Terry, every time I spin, you come around the corner.
Yeah, and then you put me off. Sorry, whoever that was.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
Bully.
Okay, Max, we need to watch these track limits. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace.
Still green.
Yeah, it used to it, apparently.
Yeah, it's still Friday. It won't actually tick over to anything other than green on a Friday. Even if you had 100 cars on. Which is weird, race day is Saturday, not Sunday. So we won't get a fast track till race day.
Based on the 2019 8-hour race, and they race on a Saturday. There's very specific noise restrictions for this beautiful circuit.
In the middle of the desert.
Don't get that level of detail anywhere else.
P6.
Sounds like Wakefield.
I was about to say that.
Any decent racing track that's... Yeah, any of them, really. I love Googling, I think, what is it, Laguna Seca, like, mufflers or exhaust, and you just see these crazy things where the exhaust is, like, going across the back of the car, pointing in the opposite direction to where the sound meter is.
I love seeing that a factory Lamborghini is too loud for the Nordschleife.
The Nordschleife? I guess it goes through towns, doesn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
It has a speed limit on the Nordschleife at one section. Just before you get to Adnau, which is the halfway point,
But yeah, there's like a... There's speeds, noise zones through separate parts, and they've got speakers.
Reminds me of what?
It is, so they let off through it.
Wakefield is the same. They have, like, speakers everywhere. Well, it's still closed now.
It's not going to be called Wakefield anymore.
No, they changed the name, right? It's like, the name is shit.
That's an unusual name to call a track.
Yeah, shit race. Shit racetrack.
Shit racetrack.
Nah, it's called, what is it called now?
I don't know. I just know it's not Wakefield.
It's like something like Ochu Racing or something like that.
Oh, sounds sponsored.
How'd you spell that? Like,
it's not sponsored. It's it was bought out by a very rich property developer, and he's bringing back Wakefield so he can race his own car, pretty much.
This is not turning into houses.
Ah, they
They're
sold
gonna make it,
it
reversible too.
They've
gonna
got
make
like,
it so I can run both directions.
Yeah, plus it's gonna have another layout or something as well.
I thought the reverse direction was the other layout, but could be wrong.
No, there's a like a new crossroad or something, so they can cut it in half or something.
What, and use the little hill climb bit at the back?
I'm not sure.
Probably just use it for a go-kart truck or something.
I think I went there, and 3 weeks later they closed it. I was like, oh well, got lucky this time.
I've literally never been to Wakefield. Hopefully it's open in time for next season of Super Sprints.
Mate, I drove from Melbourne all the way up to Wakefield, and I drove from Melbourne all the way up to Eastern Creek too. Just to go and cut laps. Eastern Creek is good.
Why not? Why not?
Oh,
I'm doing super. I'm doing super sprints at Eastern Creek next weekend. My first ever time at Eastern Creek.
It's
Eastern Creek. It's a great track.
Yeah, it's good. But it's so good that it's like it's so close to the city. It's like 45 minutes to just get there.
I used
there.
To live one street away from there.
I'm about 5 minutes away from there.
Yeah, you see, that's. Took me 10 hours to drive up there.
Ooh, you're slow.
Yeah, and takes me anyway to almost 2 hours to go to Phillip Island, that it's the closest, because Sandown I don't consider it a track, it's just the two straights. Winton is good fun.
You're saying you won't rip it round Albert Park?
I've registered my interest to do that last year before the F1.
Yeah, did you see the price of the tickets of the track day?
16,000 or something?
Yeah, it was like almost 20 grand, and I'm like, excuse me? It's one day. I mean...
Thank you.
By the way, anyone in the pits that can do me a livery check? Because I don't know, last race, during the stream, I didn't have the livery again.
I'll have a look. Yeah, it looks alright.
Yeah, right, okay. Okay.
Yeah, I presume it's the latest one. Did much change from your first one?
No, it's all, the important thing is that it's not black. If you see something, that's good.
Yeah, no, I see it.
I see colour.
Perfect. If there is colour, then that's 20, it.
27, you're blue and red and black and white.
Yep.
23.68.
Red on the side of the wing.
Yep, perfect. Thank you.
Jaguar red print looks good. Jaguar or leopard? Leopard.
Same cat, different hat.
Thanks, Rusty.
How shitty is the pit entry in this track?
Just as bad as the pit exit.
Oh, but the exit, you can still deal with it. The entry is like, it's not.
Still got green, mate. Stay with it.
That's a new fastest lap for Wall, 123.50.
Lol.
Yeah, unlucky.
And Crunchy, are you trying to dazzle everyone with yours?
Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Yeah, you get close to me, you get electrocuted.
Ben threatened me with a good time.
Well, he did a chair something that does that. I miss with that.
That's 20 minutes to go.
Sorry, mate.
No, you're alright.
I wanted to see what it was like going behind someone there, but I fucked it.
No, I think I fucked it anyway. I fucked the entry.
Fastest lap for Frost, 123.16.
Thank you.
exits clear. Green flag. Your tyres are cold, watch out. Your brakes are cold, we need to get some heat into them. New fastest lap for Frost, 123.11.
Cold tires all round.
Sector 2 is not contained. Off the pace.
Nando, you look like you had a good race the other night.
Yeah, I did actually. It was good fun.
Yeah.
I fucked it up though. I should have finished sixth, but I had to pit on the last lap for fuel.
Yeah. Damn.
Oh, my fuel calculator stitched me up. That's not the first time either.
Probably fire him and get a new one.
Yeah, well, when I went to do me pit stop, not the unscheduled one, it was saying I needed, can't remember what it was, like 36 litres or something like that, so I put 40 in it. Thought, no worries, should be right. No, litre and a half, short, so. Just pissed me off a bit.
Yeah.
Let's do a couple of counts very quickly. Okay. Oops. Oops.
Stay sharp. Incident clear. Green flag.
Someone just quit.
sector 3. Sector 1's quick. Sector 3. Green flag, sector 3. 2 liters remaining. Cut the track. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
Another lap.
No worries. You're always faster than I am anyway.
Always. You, pulled out ahead in that car race the other week.
Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
Which one?
It was one of the early rounds.
Misano, maybe? Till I ran track limits. Nice spark show, Frosty.
Thanks, man.
Did I put you off, mate?
I pulled the left rear of the dirt.
Yeah, it was a good broadside.
litres of fuel left. The track temperature's rising, it's now 15 Celsius.
Ah, lost all the time in the last corner. Alrighty. I have a bit of time.
Checker flags out, P4.
I have a bit of time there. Frosty and Terry, those were laps in quali trim or in race trim?
Quali.
Okay, thank you very much. Not I was very off the pace.
Yeah.
A lot of out of the pace.
Yeah, quali trim, 40 litres.
That's about it.
Nah, only joking, mate, only joking. Just messing with your head.
56 liters.
That's right.
102. Where is Mr. Lawrenson?
He's in Japan.
Ah. So he's not joining us tonight.
No, unfortunately, he's not Max Verstappen. He doesn't have a ring on his plane.
But he does have a plane.
Well, we're not sure.
He thinks it is clear. Don't cross the line. Okay, Max, we've got 14 minutes to get the job done.
I just like how that's the thought you took away from that.
Your brakes are cold, be careful. Your tyres are cold, watch out.
Twenty-one degrees, let me take out my shorts.
If you're gonna lie on the track, yeah.
Damn, track's still green.
Still slippery.
Yeah, it won't go up any.
Let's go.
23.84. That's pole. Sector 3 times okay. Okay, Max, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Fastest lap for Frost, 123.20.
We can do a little bit better. That last corner. Lost a tenth and a half.
Take care, there's a car approaching. Green flag, you're clear. Blue flag. Car clear right. B3.
That's how we do it. Ah, lap invalidated. Last lap.
Very little fuel left, E5. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
good.
Can do it. Not bad,
yeah,
boys.
Well, nice job, man.
Yeah, well
done, well. My last lap.
Bees dick.
I kept on improving my lap times, and I kept on going down backwards. I was like, oh, I'm improving, P4. Oh, I'm improving again. Yeah, P5. And I'm like, what? Oh.
I nearly had a 23.7 too.
Yeah, so I fucked it up on my last lap. 4 tenths up.
That last corner is tricky. I don't understand why. It's like it's super slippery, the green bit and the apex.
Yeah.
Oh, I lost like
you
one and a half.
Earlier than you think.
Yeah, I lost 1.5 tenths there. I was like, oh, come on, grip, go, and it's not going.
I fucked up all my laps, so it's okay.
What's the time multiplier?
Just regular.
Still green, eh? We're not getting a fast track.
No, probably not.
It will start turning fast and not turning towards mid-turn.
Back on the ice skating. Because in the qualifying, it's not too bad. 20 degrees, 21, it's like, it's nice. The grip is there. Well, no, it's not there, but there is some.
You want grip, mate? You're at the wrong track.
Can you imagine Suzuka with this temperature?
Have you ever seen figure skaters? It'd be like that, but less graceful.
Way less graceful. Now,
I'm gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna leave that alone.
I need to remember to stay in my box this time.
Yeah. Did you have more in that quali, Terry?
Empty the tank.
Sorry, man. Yeah, I was taking a slash there.
No worries.
He had 50 liters of fuel.
No, that was pretty on the limit there.
Yeah.
I had maybe a few hundredths, but I bottled the...
Yeah, I had 0.2 there, like 3/4 of the way around, but I just couldn't bring it home.
Yeah, just so many places you can make a small slip up.
Yeah, I was getting too greedy. And they're not greedy enough.
Ah, you gotta be greedy, that's the thing.
Or, as I like to say, getting a bit reedy. Here till Thursday, man.
It's gonna be a long race.
My setup is aptly named Fuck This Track.
Bit of rain.
I can't remember to say it, but I almost want it to rain.
We're gonna get 2 minutes into it, and it's gonna get fucking.
That would be
optimum with like 40 degrees.
Yeah.
2 minutes in, it goes optimum, and then it rains.
You can't take tyres, though, can you?
You can.
You can.
You can. Okay. Yeah. Okay. It's just you have to take fuel.
You should.
Yeah.
I thought if it started to rain, that would be hilarious.
If you qualified in the top eight, you have to take tyres, guys. Just sorry.
The sound of people disconnecting.
But
getting flashbacks.
Remember that helpline, mate?
Getting flashbacks of the last time I started behind the Kmart car. Hey, I didn't take you out. I fucking track limited myself.
It'd be hard to do that here.
Watch me go through the corkscrew then.
Jump it.
You can get it on the final turn. And on the uphill left-hander bouncy corner, which is half of them.
American sausages are bigger, no?
That's a quote.
Yeah, I mean the maca usually it's I think it's pretty good on Apex and on sausages, but Jesus Christ, these ones, I don't know, she just flies away.
Yeah, thank you.
Yes, she does.
It's a true story. The girls don't like the big ones.
I left it. Does it matter? I left it. Watch Ricker's stream back just for that quote.
Not that big. That's how you slam them.
I don't think any amount of weaving is going to get heat into these tires.
I'm scrubbing them off. Just scrubbing them some. Well, Wally was grabbing some stones before. Just a little bit of nails, tires effect, I guess.
They just grip.
Put some stone in, and then it gets grip, you know? Like on ice.
I reckon the only way you're going to get heating these tires is the F1 style burnout on the grid.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah, good luck. We're gonna need it.
Death and misery.
Be safe.
I don't like it.
Maybe your tires are cold and understeering.
As opposed to what they'll be later in the race at 12 degrees?
Hot and understeering.
No more room on the inside, whatever that was, sorry.
No, dude.
Sorry for squeezing you there, mate.
That's alright.
We have a pit window, right?
Yeah.
Start in 15 minutes.
7.5 minutes.
Thank you.
Fuck, sorry, Nando.
Car left. Clear all around.
Oh, mate, keep going.
Sorry, Matt, go through. I can't shift down. So.
Alrighty. This has been a bit of a shit show. But the car doesn't feel too bad.
On your right. Right.
Sorry!
Car left.
My car is not right.
Clear left. Alright, Max. The next car is Koki.
Hurry, Wally.
Time. positive. Pokey behind is now 1.8 seconds. Okay, Max, the pit window is now open.
It's not too bad. Even though we are lapping a half second slow. Maybe it's bad. The next car is fastest. It's a new fastest lap for Ace, 123.35.
got bad luck, mate.
Time was 124.80. Okay, Max, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Almost collected him.
Car right. He's still there. Right side's clear. Brilliant. Nice one. Car in front of us is to Dominion. Ahead is now 1.8. Fastest lap for Frost, 123.26. Fastest behind is Pitt.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Go, go, go.
Sorry, mate, I was out of control there. I wasn't trying to turn back. You still on?
Yep.
Yeah, sorry, mate, I just lost it. If you've got speed, you can come through, mate.
No, nah, I'm damaged.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag. Look out for the pit speed limit. All right, Max. We expect there'll be no traffic on exit. We should come out into position 11. A few seconds behind, Reed.
What a race. What a race. Oh. What an idiot. What an idiot. I forgot that. Put him only 1 liter. What a idiot.
Looks like you're clear on pit exit. fine, mate.
Let's do it again. I'm clear.
God damn it.
Front is now 1.6.
with the lift.
Sector 1 is 0.29 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.38 off the pace.
Pace course.
Go, mate.
Yes. Cheers.
Don't give him any respite.
Neil, do you want to let me go so I don't cost you time?
Begin, mate.
Do you want to let me go on the straight so I don't cost you time?
Yeah, that'd be the best option. Not a blue flag situation though, is it?
I'll pass you on the left.
So I'll let you through, mate.
Speed fastest lap for Frost, 123.20.
Yeah, Sorry about that, my bad.
Time was at 124.42. This lap for Frost, 123.07. Okay, Max, no chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. 5 seconds. Your lap time was at 124.86.
Thank you, sir.
Can I go past you, Carlos, when I can?
Yeah, I'm gonna pit this lap, mate.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Max. Your reel in, fastest in. The gap is 6.9 seconds. Left. Track limits. so the fastest ahead is now 4.3. The window closes in 1 minute.
Inside.
Left side.
Thank you.
Clear left. That lap was at 125.72. Sector 3 is yellow.
Jump all, try a volume.
Here's that.
you want to do this, Terry?
Oh, damn it.
Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Yellow flag.
Maybe coming up here on the hill.
Incident clear. Back to green flag. Tire temperatures look good.
Or just there.
Cheers, mate. Stay sharp. Green flag, all clear. One more lap to go. Left side, clear left, car left. Still there, clear left.
What a shit race. What a shit race. What happened the first lap? I got in nice and tight. I was like, yep. Got in, no touch, and so, boom, ba-boom, 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 boom, 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 boom. was last. The car was quite ruined. Yeah, we go.
Well, I'm Paul, Peter.
Nice job, boys.
Yeah, well done, bro.
Yeah. Sorry, Max, I don't know if I cut you off or something there. I couldn't see you.
When?
At the first corner.
Yeah. You touched me and I went into Wally, I think.
Yeah, I was just trying to
No. You didn't touch me.
No,
you didn't touch me. You didn't touch me. I think I was looking at the replay. What happened is that Frosty was 90 degrees on the corner, and so Hayes hit him again, bounced on top of me, and I couldn't do anything. And I turned right while I was trying to turn left. You know, it's like boom, just the back, and yeah.
Sorry about that first lap, boys. I think I just got squeezed to the inside and didn't know where to go.
Because your impact to me really came wrong. From nowhere.
Yeah.
Which damage do you guys had after the first corner?
I had 7 seconds.
I had 12.
I had 15.
But
I don't
know. I did my race with 22. And I was like, at the beginning, it was like, oh, it's shit. And then I got used to it. I was like, oh, don't bother. Don't fix it.
It's a shame. I had really good pace all race, but gave myself a stop and go for speeding in pits.
Yeah, man, that's terrible.
I was a complete bag of shit the whole race. I was just in safety mode.
The tyres were still pretty good at the end. Lowest one was 2.08.
Yeah, well, after doing a burnout for a minute, I still played 1.4.
I wish my bag of shit meant I finished in second place, Mr. Russell.
Ah, oh, I only finished in second because of circumstances. Fucking Wolsey could have passed me 20 times, I reckon. He had so much more pace than I did.
Did you guys full fuel on the start and then just like dump 1 liter in?
Yep.
Yeah, okay, because you gained like 8 seconds on me in the pit stops.
I did some long laps with full fuel and wasn't much pay different, so it wasn't worth short filling.
Yeah, right. See, I was not smart enough to think of that. And then you came out and you were 13 seconds ahead. And I was like, hold on, you were 6 seconds ahead when I pitted.
Yeah, the tires don't seem to fall off anymore.
No, it's just this track. When there's no grip, how they fall off.
But also the tires are designed to last an hour.
Yeah, but even in last round when Andrew took that strat on the Enduro, he didn't pit for tires at all.
I mean, I did a 123.2, like third last lap or something.
Yeah, I did a 123.3.
I had
good pace, mate.
I was about to do
90 seconds of damage. It was a bit hard to do that pace.
Yeah, with damage was. I don't know where I was losing Woodall with damage. It was like it was weird. I almost did a 23.5, and then Terry was. I was blue flag, and I was like, oh, okay.
I stuffed mine when I came in early and forgot to turn the tyres off. I had to change tyres.
Yeah, mate.
Same fucking thing.
I did worse. I got in, I thought that I had 1 liter in, and I stopped. I had 0 liters in, so the car dropped, and I was like, already? And I was like, what the fuck? Turn on the engine, lost time there, and then I was like, ah, okay. I didn't put fuel. I didn't got tires. I didn't fix the car. That was useless. Went back in you know? I did two pit stops. This fucking dickhead.
Does anybody have a replay at the start?
Yeah, I'm about to put it up.
What happened at the end there, Crunch? I thought for sure you were going to get me.
Oh, no. We were having a good battle and I just dropped a wheel. going up the hill.
Really? Did it ever go on? Did anyone check?
Nope.
No, fast. Only.
Felt like I was on ice the whole fucking race after that damage.
Does anybody know what happened to Reedy?
I think he got caught up and then he was just a bit slow, I think.
Yeah, you see?
Oh, what was that?
You see? I was turning left and I got hit on the back and suddenly I was turning right. I was like, what? I saw this happening. I was like, okay, go in, and then bang, got hit and shoom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's on me.
Yeah, I got hit by that as well further back.
Oh, yeah. Look how far Tez is ahead after everybody.
Oh, I was laughing after that. Then.
I went from last all the way up to fourth from that, I think.
I just wasn't far enough ahead beside you to expect room. My bad.
Yeah, it was so unfortunate. Everyone just got smashed.
Because you just turned in just a tiny bit and I ran out of room. I was like, oh no.
I was on the brakes and I was on the brakes, but nah, I couldn't stop before hitting you, Wally.
I went to the SRO race a few years ago when the Jesus got absolutely hammered.
Yeah, I saw shit happening. I was like, stay in, and then poop.
Oop.
Yeah, I was facing the wrong way.
They just keep copping hits.
Yeah, I was looking at Frosty and was like, oh, hello. What are you doing here?
Yeah, and I got
sorry for that, Frosty.
Here.
I feel pretty bad.
And then I thought I had room to get back on, and then I hit the fucking McLaren, whoever's next to me.
Oh, it was a complete disaster.
I'm like, so I'll go around the outside, and then I'm like, fuck, I thought there was room there, and then...
I think we hit here too. I was like, oh shit.
Then I fucking did this here. And
oh no.
So I raced 20 seconds of damage for most of the race.
So did I.
So who wasn't damaged?
Terry?
I managed to get through.
Where'd you finish up, Jim?
Unfortunately, like last, because I just fucked it over and over again.
So easy to do here.
Jeez, the sea's just parted for you.
Wow. Oh, look at that.
Whoa.
I took full advantage of that. And I was in fourth for a little while, and then my downshifter was having a few issues. So I had to double downshift for every downshift, and then I fucked it on the corkscrew.
But that was a good start.
Oh, I'll take last to fourth place every time.
I'm not taking fifth to last every time though. How many drop rounds do we have? Because I need to drop three out of four. It's not the case, right?
Change rules.
Well, yeah. As long as your last round was worse than your last round, then you keep on dropping them.
That's true.
The mess on the first lap was actually a pretty clean race.
I almost killed Frosty, sorry. I wasn't expecting that the car wasn't braking as well as with no damage. I thought that it was just going a little bit on one side.
I almost killed Frosty when he came through with Crunch to overtake me. I didn't know.
Oh, that. Really?
Oh! How many black cats have you killed, Nando?
Fucking way too many.
Yeah, sorry, Nando. You weren't even there, mate. I had one car to worry about, and it wasn't you.
Well, I could see that.
Yeah, so no. I wasn't expecting you to push through that cat.
I think he kicked a cat under a ladder into a mirror.
Then walk under the ladder, then grab the cat again. And...
give it a second.
So was Matt, let's be honest.
All 9 times.
11 times, yeah.
Yeah, and I fucking changed tyres too, unfortunately.
Yeah, so nice. Like,
fucking speeding in the pit lane.
Like, oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, I had a minute 10's worth of damage, so oh. I thought I might as well change tyres.
You might as well.
Thanks to me pushing you into the wall.
Yeah, that was a bit of a shame.
Sorry about that.
I felt like I lost it.
And then, yeah, I didn't catch it in time and just took you out. I didn't know where you were.
Must be, it's coming up, is it? Must be.
It was
after you overtook me, I think.
I think I'm pushing now. So I'm chasing you now. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, I didn't know that the car wasn't braking.
Yeah, right.
Gee, you tried
to get him twice.
Yeah, I held back there because I could see it in the mirror. I thought, he's not stopping.
No, it was stopping. I don't know why. I think that's what it done with the damage. I had to brake earlier. That was the worst.
Yeah, is the quality bad for everyone? Or is it just
look like it's on bars?
Yeah, no, it's black and white.
Keep pedaling.
What's it on black and white?
It's worse than Reedy's.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah, good one.
What'd you just do?
He's got me, tagged me.
He killed his pawn. Literally. He was live streaming his OnlyFans while he was racing.
Showing his toes on the old pedals.
Yeah, who'd I tag him?
It was the exit of this corner, Matt, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. And
dogs.
Yeah, you got me up at the corkscrew.
Nice catch.
Yeah,
I was like, save it.
I didn't want to use spin, I felt bad.
Yeah, it was a lucky save. That just... Luke.
We actually ended up losing a second on that lap, funnily enough, after all that.
Oh, really? I was,
it cost me too.
I was hanging on the whole race, mate.
That's more the Honda speed. I have to thank Kunos for that. Or not that it did me any good, though. All that fucking power and speed, and I couldn't use it.
You got faster than the internet.
Hey, Mitch.
Yo.
You confused the hell out of me. Are you behind me?
Yeah. I think it was my stop and go.
I thought I'd stuffed up and hadn't accounted for you being a blue flag. I wasn't getting any blue flags or anything, so I thought, what? Oh, have I stuffed up? I'll let you through, but you were just unlapping yourself, weren't you?
Yep. I just had heaps of pace towards the end of the race.
Yeah.
Good pace the whole race, really.
I didn't want to hold you up, but I just panicked when I thought, have I missed a blue flag?
I was scared of taking you out, to be honest. I was like, oh no, not a third person to hit today.
It wouldn't be your fault. The damage I was carrying wasn't making it easy to keep consistent.
Is Wallace your custom livery? Because I can see that in game and I haven't downloaded anything.
Sorry, you couldn't see or you could see it?
I could see it, which is weird, but like I think it must just be an in-game one.
You can see all the base colors.
No. Oh, okay.
Depends on how they're done, no?
Yeah, if they use the base colors, then you'll see those. But if there's no base colors and it's all custom, then they can't black. Yeah.
Well, that's me up there on Morsey's, isn't it? And it's just black.
Yeah, I hadn't downloaded them today. I forgot.
It looked good for me, though, Crunch.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Crazy idea. But when we have these starts, like crazy starts where everyone is damaged, is it complicated to restart the race?
It's just something we, as a policy, we don't do. Because there's a few reasons. I mean, it used to glitch the hell out of the...
Yeah.
I don't know if it still does because we haven't done it for a long time. But it used to seriously glitch out
race
the sessions.
Worse as well.
Yeah. And for as much as Nando and I probably get damaged, other people gain. So you can't always punish people.
Oh, yeah. No. It's just because this one was like, I think that everyone was damaged. It was so bad.
Nah, Terry
was
right.
Yeah, Terry was right. I saw him pass me by, and he was fine. He didn't even a scratch. I had the bonnet vibrating all the freaking race. I was seeing the bonnet like flapping. I was like, yeah mate, you'll be all right.
I'm pretty sure if we're looking for Frosty's crash, it was after you guys overtook me.
Yeah.
It's probably like four laps further where the big gap between the laps is, where he probably went to pits.
Oh, you should have stayed back and watched me pass him. It was a good move.
I This is my second race in Laguna Seca ever, and the first one also ended the first lap. But that time was my fault. I put a wheel on the grass, on the gravel at the end of the turn one, and I was like, zip, 180 degree spin, and I was like, oh, come on. Like,
what is the next track?
Another one that is good for starts. Don't worry about it. Hungaroring.
Oh.
Keep going.
Yeah, that looks bad. But I was just, I had no grip, but the car just did a weird kickback.
I swear, when I looked left in the VR, I could see Crunch looking at me, grinning, because I thought, hang on, look, bang, bang. I was thought, he got me.
Yeah, I had no idea why it did that. It felt like it was fine, and then it just sort of lost the rear again.
It's like a little diesel Polo hit me.
Look at your car, man. It looks...
The Ferrari has so much kick.
See how it just
turbo.
Kept turning?
Mm.
Yeah,
I couldn't look at it.
Yeah, that one, I had shaky wheel. The wheel was bent. Suspension damage.
Like did you get it repaired, Frosty? Or?
Yeah, I had time. I got up, went and had a drink. Went to the bathroom, came back.
Was it fast after you fixed it? Or?
Oh, mate, it's beautiful. Yeah. I had too much fuel, though, but I thought, I don't want to. I still had probably 5 or 6 laps left.
Just a little bit of left hand down.
Yeah, and then these crazy guys went past.
Unfortunate. I knew if you were going to get close, I was just going to have to let you go through. I didn't want to lose too much time, but then I did that. Fuck.
Well, good.
All right, boys, I'm Maddie. I will see you. Are we racing next week?
Yeah.
Yep.
Good one, mate. I'll see you then, boys. I'll try not to crash in your Frosty.
I thought it was a
thanks, bro.
Break see next you. Week.
No, we just had break.
No,
didn't
we just had break. Yeah, we just had a break.
Oh, wow.
You need another one already.
Yeah, I do.
Laguna can do that.
Yeah, especially after this.
Oh, that was a spinny spin.
That's just a different line.
Oh, that's another one.
That's part of the same one, I think.
Because he went from one side of the track to the other.
Yeah. Like, this is part of the track designer.
Yeah, that... Yeah, when you put the wheels there...
New chicane.
Yeah.
Just dropped it a few times.
And then just said, yeah.
Yeah.
Bad luck, mate.
The rear tyres were shot at that point.
Yeah.
God, Herb's not having a lot of luck then.
I was pissed, actually, because I had good pace early, good race pace, and then just stuffed it from the pit on.
Yeah, I ruined all of my chances.
I think I was behind you guys now. I was just behind you, and I was like, oh, I'm almost matching their pace. Where are they? And I was like, second and third. And I was like, oh, you max dickhead.
Well, he just got, look out.
Yeah, you screwed up, no, Paulie, and a point. And then you went. I think you lost position, and then you went into the pits.
Yeah, and then I was lucky to get back out in front of him.
Yeah, I was watching you guys. I was getting bored there. At least I had something to watch. And then I was like, stay away, because they're playing for second and third. Just stay away.
Yeah, I thought I was going to drill you there.
Yeah. It was a good call out, because I would have turned in. My normal lines on that green.
Boys, I'll see you Wednesday.
See you, man.
Yeah.
See ya.
We're hazy drill.
Cheers, Carlos. Oh, yeah. Thanks for the battles.
Good chat, mate. Yeah. Good chat.
Cheers, Frosty. See ya.
See ya, mate. Where's Wally? Is he around? Was Wally was in tonight, wasn't he?
Yeah,
he was. He definitely was.
Because he's got a run tomorrow night. He pinged me about on AC, I think.
No, he came in halfway, I think. As in, he
finished mid-race.
Right.
Mid-pack.
Mid-pack or mid-race?
Mid-pack. He finished mid-pack.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there he is, eighth. There.
He did a cheeky move on me, I tell you. I just passed him, and then he punted me down the inside of turn one and snuck past.
Anything else people want to look at?
Oh, maybe when maybe when Hayes drilled me up at the corkscrew. I think it was just before he went in the pits, so one of those big gaps.
The Ferrari works well, no, here in Laguna.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad, even with damage.
The McLaren too, to be honest, it wasn't that bad with damage. It's like
yeah, you're just hanging on every corner. Like it wasn't easy to drive, but it was quick.
I just really wished I'd practiced more.
Thought it would have been that lap. Maybe it was a lap before.
I'll leave you to it, guys. I'll see you on Monday. I can't join on Wednesday, unfortunately.
No worries.
See ya.
Cheers, mate.
Bye.
Bye. Catch you, mate. Bye. Oh, you broke late.
Ooh, yeah. It's very tricky to do that. Oh, nice recovery.
And that's it for tonight.